ladies, I am Felicia here with Camp Cares. I wanted to do a video to show you guys our Studio by 31 bags. And I want to show you guys the versatility. Now, the prints that I'm showing you here are the from our spring line. We have a new fall line. So I just kind of wanted to show you the ins and outs. The navy blue is still available, the midnight navy pebble. So if that's something that you're interested in, we do still carry that color. The coral is from the spring line, but we do have an awesome new fall line. So these are, you could have personalization, as you can see here. If you choose to personalize it, it will sit right here, centered on your flap. And then you'll see here, we have our beautiful signature hardware and the back. This is our modern style. So if you're not familiar, we have two body styles. So you can change them out. We have our signature Jewel by 31 cell phone pocket here. It goes down to about right here. So it will hold your bigger cell phones. And then this has a pocket right there. Now this pocket goes down the length of the bag, you'll see, and then it's the width of the bag. So it is big enough to hold our catalogs. See, so if you have any folders or anything that you carry with you, paperwork, if you're going to the doctor and you need to take your folder with you, you can keep that right there. The nice thing about that as well is that it has a magnetic closure, right? A button closure. So you can keep your belongings nice and secure in there. And then the flaps are magnetic. So you can see that it just goes right back to where it needs to go. And you'll see that there's one on each side. Okay? And then take that strap out. You'll see the bag itself. Okay, so it's got two slip pockets. So you can help you with some organization there. And then it has your zipper compartment in the back as well. Now, what I love about our zipper pockets is that they are a good width or height. They go all the way down to here. So that will afford you a lot of space as well to put whatever you need in there. There you go. To see the inside of that bag. And I will show you again the height with one of our catalogs to kind of give you an idea of how tall the bag itself is. Now, you'll also see that this does not have a strap on it because I wanted to show you guys the versatility of this bag. Okay, so this is the crossbody. We have our signature jewel hardware, the silver tone hardware. And you'll see you just have to put that on your D-ring there. Now I'm 5'2", so this kind of gives you an idea of the height. It's not a super big bag, but it definitely holds quite a bit. That is me wearing it as a crossbody. Now if I wanted to put it on my shoulder, I could definitely do that. We have a shoulder strap that is just for shoulders length, or we have a crossbody that can be adjusted to be a shoulder bag as well. So it's up to you how you want to change your bag, right? These are interchangeable, they are sold separate, so you don't have to stay with the same bag. If you get bored with your bags a lot, now you can change them without having to purchase an entire new bag. You can just change the bits and pieces. This is a three-piece product. You'll see here there is a zipper. I'm not sure if you noticed that while showing you the bag earlier. That is because your flap is removable. So that's great if you want to change the look of your bag. You can just zip on a new flap. Okay, so that is our modern body style, and here is our classic body style. So if you're not one that wants a very tall bag, but you like the silhouette of a shorter handbag, you have that option now. So that is wonderful. This is again in that midnight navy pebble. And you can do the monochromatic style. I'm thinking that's what it's called. You just put your flap on here, like that, and zip it up. Now look, we have an entirely new look a bag to carry. It's a new style, it's a new color, yet it's a little bit the same. And then you can put a navy strap on there if you would like, or you can just add a pop of color. Now that's kind of how I am. I like things to be a little pop. I like both. I like it all. Who am I kidding? I like the monochromatic. I like the same. I like different. But how fun is that, right? So you can do this as a shoulder bag as well, or adjust the strap and have it be a crossbody as well. So let's go over the bag. So here you see it also has our signature cell phone pocket, and then it has our pocket in the back. Now, I'm going to show you the difference as far as the height is concerned and the width. It will still fit a catalog, but it goes the length of the bag. Okay, so this is the height of the bag with the catalog, and here is the width. So it will still hold a good amount as far as the length is concerned, and that too has the magnetic button closure. So it just snaps right there. And then here is the inside of the bag. Like I said, this has the two magnets there. And then the inside of the bag, it has our two slip pockets as well. And then it has our zipper pocket here. So that does go the length of the bag. It goes down to the bottom here. And then just shy of the width of the bag. So it kind of gives you an idea of how big that bag is. Now I'm going to show you what that looks like with an All About the Benjamins wallet. So I have my All About the Benjamins wallet here with my wristlet strap. And you'll see that kind of give you an idea of the size. How much room that leaves you inside your bag. Your height of the bag as well. So you can really like organize, you can coordinate. You don't have to have things matchy-matchy, but if you're a girl like me or a girl like some women I know, you do want to matchy-matchy. So that is an option as well. So I just wanted to show you guys our Studio by 31 bags and how versatile they are. That you can change your flaps, you can change your straps, you can change your body, and then you can always add personalization if you want to. So that is our Studio by 31. Which one is your favorite? Which style do you like? Do you like the taller? Do you like the shorter style? Our modern or our classic? If you're like me, you like them all. So let me know. Head on over to my31.com/campcares or find us on Facebook. All right, thanks guys. Have a good day.